Come si fa con le cose che servono? Ah, sì. Ah, three and a half. As in seven. And the Bible says that those days looked as if, those years looked as if they were days. Love. The things we do for love. And so on the night of their wedding, Lover, who is the bigger trickster, gives him Leah. And he was so drunk. And then he was like, hey, when you tell me that, and then he finds that he is with another woman. He is with
Vitu vichenja.
As you know, he said, I'm a cheerful. And Jacob, imagine Jacob works for another 7 years so that he could get Rachel. He was given Leah and Rachel. And the Bible says that he was added Zilpah and Bilhah. Now he has four women, all for one. And because Jacob, favoritism ran in the family, Jacob favored Rachel. The Bible says that because he favored Rachel, God closed the womb of Rachel. And that's where you get to find that Leah was birthing the first son, I think it's Reuben, and then it goes to Simeon, and then it goes to Levi, and then it goes to Judah. Judah, the English word for Judah is praise. Leah was rejected, Rachel was loved. No. Praise is birthed in rejection.
No.
Have you been rejected by someone? But some of the things with us Christians, a job rejects us, and we are like, I don't know because of your job. You may go my dream job, but you don't know. God wants you to praise Him even when you have been rejected. In fact, He had something in store for you that is better, because that is the reason why you were rejected.
Amen.
I'm on the vibration.
You need to put it really.
You went to Laban's to Haran.
I have some
with like a stick. He crossed the Jordan.
When I joke smooth.
He crossed the Jordan with a stick, and now he has a wife. He has another wife. He has Zilpah and he has Bilhah. Four women. He has 11 children. 12 sons. And he has a daughter called Dinah. And then Jacob, there's a place that God told him and spoke to him, I want you to go back to the place that I am going to lead you. And then Jacob, using his tricksters, manenos, he tells
his wife,
Laban, I want to go back. And then Laban does not want him to go. Jacob comes to a place, he runs. And the Bible says that Laban pursued him for 7 days. He kills with wife, entourage, Bilhah, Zilpah, and the children. And he is going fleeing from someone. And then Laban pursues him. And Jacob, now he is tired. In fact, that's the title of my sermon. He is tired. And he says, he tells Laban, I have served you. I served you 7 years. And then you chained. And then I still served you another 7 years. And then the Bible says that I served you for another 6 years. I took care of your sheep. Even when one will have gone astray and the lion will have devoured it, I will have paid with my own money.